I do think we should save up for our retirement once we enter the workforce, but the thing is that I haven't done it.
I'll be sharing some statements with you, and you can just like share with me your views and what you think about it.
I do think passion is more important than money, because I believe that if you are passionate about what you do, then you never have to work. You won't feel that you are working, and the money will come.
In Singapore context, I don't agree that passion is more important than money. In Singapore, basically every single year you'll see a difference in price. For example, 10 years ago you buy chicken rice like 50 cents, 60 cents. Now chicken rice, the cheapest maybe those one at the MRT, maybe you get what, 250? My wife is not working, so I give quite a chunk to my wife lah. So because she has to stay home and look after my son, and not, of course she needs expenses too lah. Being a sole breadwinner is not easy, and for me it's more of needs than wants. So I want to buy a new phone and I need to buy a chair for my son. So obviously I have to prioritize him rather than myself, because phone, as long as you can text, you can call, it's fine lah.
Generally yes. And although in the initial early days of my career, money can be important for me to build up my savings.
I'm just currently saving up for my BTO down payment and like getting married, I guess. So I save about like 50% of my salary every month.
So I have been saving since I started work when I was very young, about 17 after O-levels. So I have this savings plan where I have two different bank accounts. One is purely for savings, which I don't have credit card, I don't have debit card for it. It's about 15% from my pay. And of course, if let's say there's any freelance job, probably about 40% of it. And the other one is actually the insurance plan that I have. It tags with a saving account as well.
Currently, I'm semi-retired. If I knew what I know now, I think the important thing here is that I would be saving more. I would still spend within means, and I would learn investment and invest.
To me, retirement should be relaxing, comfortable, probably walks in the park, can just relax, then like free your mind. Don't stress so much lah.
Fun and plan ahead. Yeah, because I want to have like enough money when I retire to do the fun things that I want to do. So I hope to continue my ceramics hobby, and of course to like travel the world.
Restful, blissful, and meaningful. All along I didn't think much about retirement, because at a young age you don't. Retirement seems to be very far away. But the good thing is that I stayed employed during all these years, so the CPF contribution helped in a forced saving for retirement as well.
I do think we should save up for our retirement once we enter the workforce, but the thing is that I haven't done it. Right now, I think people my age, we have like other things to save up for, like getting the BTO, getting married, for children. So like retirement is like something that is like kind of far down, like maybe like 30, 40 years later. So it's not my priority right now, but I feel that I should give some thought and like start saving up for it. Because I think that the earlier you save, then it's easier.
So because when you are doing it early, you have lesser responsibility. Start younger, you can save more rather than later on. Yeah.
Yeah, I agree. Maybe a passive income would be good. So for me, probably I'll just plan to take up like a part-time job or something and keep myself active, because I don't want to get dementia. Yeah, and definitely from like CPF payouts as well. Yeah, because I want to be independent and rely on myself even though I have retired, because I don't want to depend on my children to give me money.
I don't agree if you have enough savings lah. Because if let's say after retirement, you have your savings, and then you have your, what do you call it, your CPF payouts, I think every single month, probably is be comfortable to actually retire with the amount that you have.
Yes, because CPF Life will give you a lifelong income starting from age 65, or you can postpone it to 70. That helped to cover your basic expenses. The earliest you start planning and saving for retirements, you would be able to compound your savings to a greater extent.